A cute and festive charcuterie board is just what your Halloween needs. Start by drawing ghosts on cheese sticks with a simple Sharpie. Toss those sticks onto your board along with any other cheese of your choice. I have a soft goat cheese and a harder sharp cheddar cheese. Next, freshen up your board with some fruit. Any fruit you'd like will work. I went with grapes, strawberries, and blackberries. Okay, now onto your sliced meats. Some prosciutto and salami. I've rolled the salami into cylinders to add more dimension to my board. And then, of course, some crackers. I recommend using a few different kinds of crackers to add some variety here. And then I just go in with a few finishing touches, some dried figs and pecans to fill in any gaps on my board. And last but definitely not least, a little spooky touch with some plastic spiders and skulls. And that's it. A fun Halloween-themed board that's equally as spooky as it is delicious.